But I think if we look to the whole Volleyball Nations League, the preliminary round of the 15 matches, we have to be very, very, very satisfied. I think we played with 26 players. We won 10 from 14 matches. I think that's an amazing result. Right, a lot of players doing good things, a lot of players who maybe are not so famous before, who played very good, so I'm really, I told the guys congratulations for how they worked the last weeks. I'm really proud of my team, absolutely.
We have many players to another tournament like World Cup and European Championship. Any teams have the same opportunity? I don't think so.
But I think there are a couple of countries, like also Russia has a lot of players, USA has a lot of players. There are a couple, but the big countries.
Yeah.
And I think Poland is now confirming. We play for the second year in a row the finals of the World League of Volleyball Nations League with young players. It shows that Poland has a big potential. And I don't want to compare to other countries. I think just we have to be happy what we have. And that's a lot, a group of really big group of interesting players.
What do you expect it for this final six?
Oh, I don't know. It was not on my plan to go to Chicago, so I have to rewrite the plans. And we will see. For sure, we do go on what we are doing. I think for young players, the Volleyball Nations League final is a great opportunity. So we will send a lot of young, interesting players there and then see what they can do. In principle, we are too young to play finals, but we were also too young to play this Volleyball Nations League, so you never know. But I think most of all is the aspect of learning for the finals, and learning to win is also learning.